Nematocysts are used to hunt and defend against predators. In addition to the nematocysts found within the tentacles, some sea anemones have specialized fighting tentacles, or acrorhagi. After making contact with another organism, these hollow structures expand and adhere to the other organism. The nematocysts continue to fire, resulting in the process referred to as peeling, where the tissues beneath the acrorhagi become necrotic and peel off, as shown in the following clip.